You know her from the hit reality show Basketball Wives LA. Now actress and TV personality Tami Roman is trading in those reality roots for a role in a scripted series called Saints and Sinners on Bounce TV.
And she's live here in the studio with us. Good to see you, Tami.
Hi, thank you. Thanks
for having me. So reading over all your things that you're doing, you are one busy lady.
I like it like that.
Have you always been this busy?
I've always been this way and always been this busy.
Okay, so let's talk about Saints and Sinners. You are the guest star on their season 4.
Yes.
Tell us about it.
I'm excited because Felicia is a very vindictive, manipulative character who goes toe-to-toe with Vanessa Bell Calloway's character as her arch nemesis. And that's so not me. So I get the chance to play something that's, you know, not close to home and stretch my muscle a little bit, so to speak. Yeah.
So you've done reality and now scripted.
Yeah, I was in reality first in 1993 on The Real World.
Oh, that was the real reality TV.
Yes. And then 18 years in scripted and then returned back to reality in 2010.
You're definitely one of the most recognizable faces from VH1's Basketball Wives
Thank
LA.
You.
So why do you think that show's lasted so long? 8 seasons?
Yes, we're actually in our 8th. Oh, wow, it has been that long. I think it's lasted because people just want to know that they're not the only ones going through something. And so when you see, you know, I have 7 women, you know, that are supposed to be a cohesive unit, and sometimes we have arguments and sometimes we love on each other, and I think that's very reminiscent of people's real lives with their circle of friends.
And you have a spinoff now?
Yay!
It's called Tami Ever After.
Thank you. Because, you know, I'm trying to find my happily ever after now. But it was actually a one-time special that we're hoping goes to series. We're in talks about it now. But it's me and my family and my daughters and my extended family, produced by Mona Scott Young.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
So what is it like having, I mean, we have cameras follow us around for our job, but not as much as having them in your face 24/7. So what's it like to share your life with the whole world?
Well, it's different because real world days were 24/7. Now you get a schedule much similar to what you guys operate off of. But, you know, the difference is social media. People say it right as soon as they see it. And before, you had to send a, you know, a fan mail and hope I got it. But now it's like, soon as an episode airs, people are like, well, I didn't like her hair. Or she shouldn't have said that to Reggie.
Do you have a thicker skin now because of this?
Absolutely. I mean, my skin was always thick.
But think about it. You're right. Back in the real world days, it took longer for someone to say they don't like your hair.
Right, exactly. Right. You know, but now it's dead on, front and center.
Do you read the good and the bad?
I used to read everything, and I'm so, like, in your face that it's like if you say something to me, I'm like, well, what's your profile? Let me see what you got. Hey, let's
go
toe-to-toe.
I call them keyboard warriors.
Keyboard warriors.
And just for the record, your hair is fabulous.
Thank you.
It's my good wig. I put it on for y'all. But, you know, now it's like I don't read the comments. I post and then I get off.
I remember, I feel like Clinton said one time that basically they don't, he didn't read it because if you can't put stock in either one, because you can't put stock in
the good stuff
either.
Exactly.
Then you're all like,
I don't need to feed my ego and I don't need to diminish it either. Yes. So I just let them say whatever they want to say and I go on.
Multitasker extraordinaire. You have a new production deal too.
Yes, with Mona Scott Young of Love and Hip Hop fame. So I'm really excited about what's happening in my life right now because I want the opportunity to give people an opportunity to tell their stories and, you know, give women jobs and, you know, things of that nature. So I'm excited about where we're going. We've got 2 projects that are lined up for the 4th quarter. And, I'm behind the cameras. I'm kind of cute.
And look at you. You are fabulous.
Somewhat married, still in the newlywed
stage. 1-year-old.
And she's so funny. She's like, girls, I got him in Houston, not L.A.
Not L.A.
Import them. You should write another book. Write a book about how to import a man.
How to import a man to Los Angeles.
To Los Angeles.
Yes. Yeah, I'll go to Alaska and do heavy recruiting.
Just let us know when that's out. We'll bring you back on.
Tami, thank you so much.
Thank you so much for having me.
Yes, and of course, catch all the episodes of Saints and Sinners Sunday nights on Bounce TV. And don't forget to check out Tami in Basketball Wives. That's on Wednesday nights. Our producer Elise watches it all the time on VH1.
Nice to meet you.
Yes.
Thank you.
You're great.
Thank you.